Well, Rick Perry was back in New Hampshire today, where the one-time national frontrunner is trying to get his campaign back on track. While the conservative Texan has taken some heat for a series of missteps, he drew praise today for his unique proposal to downsize Washington.
This election, the American people, they want the car keys back.
It was a polite but rather subdued welcome for Rick Perry in Manchester today. That is until he told Granite State Manufacturing employees that Congress needs to go part-time.
Where their pay is cut in half, their budgets are cut in half, their staff is cut in half, and they spend a lot more time back here with you, living under the laws that they passed.
I don't know how we get that passed, but I like the thought process. I mean, I think we really do got to find ways to get government out of the way.
I liked it. I like him better now than I did before I came here.
Why is that?
Good vibes. He gives off good vibes.
Live free or die. I mean, you know, you got to love that, right?
In his first trip back to New Hampshire since this loose but certainly memorable speech at the end of October that drew national attention, Perry today mixed with a lunchtime crowd in Manchester.
Diane, how are you? Are you all recommending the sandwiches?
A much more relaxed candidate than the one criticized for his performances in national debates.
Whether you like it or not, it's you go, you do, and you try to get your ideas out. But the real campaigning happens, like we're doing right now, you know, wading into a crowd.
And for a Texan that is always under a microscope of the national media, it's a day of grassroots campaigning, and one that he seemed to relish.
New Hampshire is one-on-one, and which is really makes it interesting.
Now, following the morning event in Manchester, there was some controversy as attendees were asked to show IDs proving citizenship before they were allowed in. But we are told that was a security procedure not on behalf of the campaign, but rather the company that was hosting the event, as it holds government contracts for the Defense Department.